positive feedback. So on your way out, write a note, talk about how great your kid, some other buddy's kid, I did. The composers, anything you want, something positive, I'd like to hang them all up in the band room so the students can really get some positive feedback on how they're sounding. So I think we all know as 5th and 6th graders, you can get a little bit troublesome sometimes learning along the way. If you would like an extra paper copy to bring home, you're more than welcome to take one. I've got extras, I believe. All right, I'll start the concert off right away. Here we go.
Thank you.
next this year. Are you ready, Abigail?
Thank you.
second with Kylie, Tia, Andrew, and Kobe. Kobe's going to be standing in the back because his bass is plugged into an amp and it's not really cool. And then last we'll have Russian Folk Song by Samantha and Ellie. portion of the concert. The sixth grade has two slightly longer songs, which is why it looks like they have less music. We are playing a couple of popular songs here at the beginning, so I hope you recognize them. I know that you will. I know you will. It's gonna be a good set we've got here. I think I kept everybody in sixth grade that I had in fifth grade last year, so that's pretty awesome. Yeah.
Thank you.
deserve another round of applause for them.
Thank you. Here you go.
Water will come to me.
don't know.
Thank you.
If you have a writing utensil, or if you don't, you could borrow one from somebody else maybe. I'm asking you to leave some comments for the students. Sometimes we forget to let the instrumentalists or the athletes or the speech students or the art students know how well they're doing. And I think that's really important this year. I've noticed a lot of especially younger students feeling discouraged. So if you could take a time, some moments, I'm having a hard time with my sentences here, to just write a nice comment. I'd love to post them up on the halls or the band room walls so the students can know that they're doing a good job, because I think they really are, and they should hear it from everybody. So again, if you've got a moment, please do that. We'll start off our concert with the junior high band. We're playing The Addams Family and The Avengers. I will not speak between them, but please applaud. I hope you enjoy both of these numbers.
Thank you.
Well, you'll find all of our songs on our
Thank you. Thank you.
program. There's a stand near the exit doors back there that you can leave those, or you can just come up and give them to me too. Again, thanks for coming out. I appreciate you coming, and I know that you too.